Farmers need to hear our voice, and we need to hear theirs. And to do that, we need to be on the same page. I'm John Horne. I'm the executive chef of Canoe Restaurant, downtown Toronto. There's a big movement today to define our food, and I don't want it just to be about words. I want to get in there and take action. I'm going to take 10 main ingredients. I'm going to go back to the farms that they came from to follow their journey to my restaurant.
For us, farming is more of a lifestyle than a job. I mean, once 5 o'clock hits, it's not like it's over.
Right now, she's trying to suck milk out of my hand because my fingers look an awful lot like a teat.
It's a potato.
It's a potato. Look at that.
We can't just take more and more land for farm use. We can't just be raising forests. We need to be utilizing technologies that allow us to use the land better, to be more productive with the land we have.
Plants are so important to our ecosystem. We take CO2, which is a greenhouse gas, and put it into something that keeps the ecosystem moving forward.
I think we live in a world that there's a fundamental danger to lose touch of where our food comes from, and that's scary.
Practicality of feeding 9 billion people in the year of 2050 is going to require some innovative agricultural management.
We need more consumers to be interested in asking the questions about the food they're eating.
Because when you just get a ribeye that comes in the back door, you don't think about all this. It just shows up. It's very easy to get wrapped up in the ingredients that they produce and not think about who's behind them.
You read statistics, and as the population grows, the population of farmers keeps shrinking. There's less people that have anything to do with agriculture.
And when you can put a face to the ingredient, it just makes that ingredient that much more special. You have that much more respect for what they do and what it takes to produce these ingredients. It doesn't just show up on your shelf in your grocery store. There's a lot of work behind the scenes to get it to that point.